What is up, you beautiful YouTube people? Man, I've been away for a minute. Like a legit a minute. Like, work has been crazy. It's been wild. So, but I am back. I'm back. I'm alive too. Haven't died. Before I get into the video, I do want to give a shout out to my fellow Geary Go Round members. If y'all don't know, they've all been kind of going through a thing, like some hard times of their own. Alan over at SC Bushcraft, he actually had to take on a second job as a redneck Santa Claus for Bass Pro Shop. So, and if you're religious, Jack from Jack Farm Boys, please pray for him, because he was actually accidentally kidnapped by a 55-year-old who thought he was a 13-year-old boy. So he's having a hard time dealing with that. Rightfully so. I mean, that's a tough thing to deal with. And Zeb over at WowTech, he was abducted by aliens again. So fingers crossed that he becomes okay. We don't know exactly what happened. He won't talk about it. All I know is he's got a hard time sitting down right now, so. But yeah, I do have a new knife. It is the Kershaw Leek. And this knife is an assisted open knife. It is also self-sharpening, which means it does sharpen itself. You don't have to. It is 100% titanium, which means it's the whole thing's made of titanium. There's only steel in the whole knife. One cool feature about this knife, see this gray coating on it? This isn't paint or powder coat or anything like that. This is actually a new technique they're using. It's called ionizing reverberation. What they do is they reverberate the salt particles inside of ocean water, and it creates an ionic shield over the metal, which actually makes this gray thing you see grow on the metal. It's really cool. I went to the factory, took a tour, really educational, learned a lot, and saw them do it. So it's really nice. This knife I paid about maybe $2,500 for. But you can find them cheaper. If you look online, you can probably find one for around $50. This one's special edition, so that's the reason I got it for the price I got it for. So, yeah, I am going to be doing an actual video on this one within the next week. I got a couple of days off for Christmas, and I'm going to try to put out two or three videos, try to get back in the swing of things, you know. Like, I've been out for a while, so I got to get back in the habit of making videos. So keep an eye out. I am alive, and I'm going to be putting out a couple of videos over this next week. So hope to see y'all soon. Bye.